The Mask of Christopher Columbus. I created this mask in 1992 to commemorate the 500th anniversary of the discovery of America. It all started when some Italians, celebrating Columbus Day in New York, asked me for a Columbus mask. They wanted something refined, so I took it after a painting from the Renaissance made by a Venetian artist who lived at the same time as Columbus, whose name was Sebastiano Luciani, also called Sebastiano del Piombo, who worked at the Pope's court in Rome. The artist would certainly have known Columbus in person. He depicted him with the kind of hat that Navy captains used to wear in those days, with wide side wings attached to strings so that captains could unfold them and fasten them against storms and winds when on deck. This mask of Columbus had an unexpected stroke of luck. The art director working for Stanley Kubrick came into my shop in Venice to buy some masks needed for the film Eyes Wide Shut. She bought several masks, two copies of each one. And it was only much later that I saw how this mask had been implemented in the movie. We're in the central scene of the movie, the so-called scene of the orgy, where Tom Cruise is invited by strangers to a fancy dress party in a strange and bewildering place away from the city. He buys his mask and costume and reaches the mansion where the party is held. Scared and puzzled, he enters this huge hall where a heavy atmosphere lingers in the air. The place is full of people in costume, and there are over 150 masked people standing in line, each one with a different mask. A young girl approaches him, naked, wearing just a mask on her face. She flirts seductively with him, has him follow her, then warns him to leave that place at once. He ignores her warning. Then he is approached by a man who behaves oddly and again makes him feel very uneasy for being there, again, with the aim of making him leave. The man in question is wearing this mask, the Columbus mask. The naked woman and Christopher Columbus remind us in a strange way of the Divine Comedy's characters of Virgilio and Beatrice, who lead and seduce Dante through his journey in the underworld. Just like Christopher Columbus, the discoverer of the New World, they lead and guide the main character of the movie only to send him away. The concept that Kubrick chose to represent in the scenes of the masked people seems like Dante's idea in reverse.